turn.
Me.
I am the WWE champion.
I am the VOD. I am the vision of divine.
Rocks on my chain like glitter. Okay. If there's money in the picture, put it in the bank, cause you know that I'm gonna get shit.
Chapter, are you guys excited? But wait, didn't you guys hear there's supposed to be a ladder match coming up? And that sounds funny to me because I always wanted to be in a ladder match. And this is my chance. I will be declaring myself in that MITB ladder match. And I will climb up that ladder and take what's mine. And no one can stop me.
AJ Styles, and I'm declaring myself into the Money in the Bank match.
AJ, that's really nice, but unfortunately, you're still not winning. I will be winning.
How come at Beast Time Mania you wasn't there and you're the WWE Championship?
Ooh. But I am the champion. Where's your champion, huh?
And I'll beat you at Money in the Bank.
I mean,
and you never faced me.
I mean, you have a little bit of potential, but you're just not there yet. See, nobody knows you. Even though you're a part of the channel, you're a nobody, AJ.
I've been here longer than you. I'm a beast type kid over here.
But I am still better than you. Make that make sense.
The last match I had, I won. I don't know about you, though.
Do you not remember in that triple threat match when I was in a pay-per-view, Winter Slam, and I beat JR and Ryan, the two biggest stars? See, we're the three horsemen. And you're OG? Get the hell out of my face.
The best in the business is here. Look.
business. Now turn my music off. Well, well, well. Would you look at this? We have Chance Hero, the pathetic loser. And we have AJ Styles, who's a nobody on this channel.
Oh.
No, my intro wasn't done. Let's start off by saying this. We all know what this is. This is a Money in the Bank introduction. We are announcing that we are in the match, so let me get to it. I, Brian, declare myself in the Money in the Bank match, where I will win. And I will beat all of you guys.
Well, listen here, the biggest bitch of the business. You're not winning. Do you see that right there?
Well, Chance Hero, calm down. Hold your horses. You learned a couple cuss words and think you it. You're still a nobody, Chance Hero. You know, it's called MITB, but when I arrive, it's BITB. Best in the business. And you can bet on that. Now, let's stop all the quiet talk because AJ Styles, you haven't said a word since I stepped foot in this ring.
I'm gonna win the Money in the Bank match.
That's cute, but you won't. And we already know that. So you could keep looking over there. You could keep quiet, stay over there. Cause my real problem is with you.
Oh.
I'll give you your props. You beat me and JR and Winter Slam. But how far will it be that you hold that title?
Listen, Ryan. I got this from you. I've been heavyweight champion for what, 3 years already? Yeah. Where's your title?
And how much defenses have you had in that ring? Your last defense was at Winter Slam.
Exactly.
You're an embarrassment and you do not keep up. Keep up the pace because when I win that Money in the Bank, you're going to have a surprise when I come to your title.
Well,
I'm declaring for the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Wait. You can't just come out here and declare yourself. Who are you?
I'm Red School. I'm the best there is. Who are you?
Who are you? I'm the best in the business. Now you better get out of my face.
I'm Red School. You're gonna learn real soon.
Little boy.
And you, who are you?
I'm AJ
Styles. I'm Red School.
Okay, what you can do is get out of everybody's face.
What do you
I slap you with your butt.
Vision of Divine.
You're coming out here questioning who everyone is. Who are you?
I'm Red School.
I don't care who you are.
That's number one.
Secondly, everyone out here declared themselves in the MITB match. Well, I'm going to be the last one to do so as well. Because I'm officially in the Money in the Bank match. And Tim, talk with all this big game, all this big talk, but you know they're not the best.
You pinned Ryan in that triple threat match. You didn't pin me. And a matter of fact, you didn't pin me at all last year. Nor did you. Who took this from me? I did.
Ryan, you come out here calling yourself the best in the business as if you actually are. You know what's so funny? You're just a diva living in the men's division. You're just talk. And then you, I've beaten everyone here but you. And you can guarantee that you are on my list, because when I look at someone, when I want to face someone, I hunt. And that's what I'm gonna do to you. And then you, AJ, the OG, so phenomenal, so cool. It's just a title. That's not who you actually are. As a matter of fact, I'm phenomenal. I'm the mastermind. I'm the greatest. I'm the vision of divine. I'm a god of wisdom. And that's what I'm going to teach all of you. Some money in the bank. Because you see, I'm not the Cruiserweight champion for no reason. And you can guarantee that this summer, I will be more than a champion. I will stay the best. And I don't care if I'm on top or not. Because I'm in my own lane. I'm in my own path. And that money in the bank, I'm going to get that briefcase. And when I get that briefcase, I'm going to cash in on you. And when I cash in on you, I'm going to beat you. And you're going to wish you never talked on that Jason anymore. So what y'all want to do? Y'all just going to stand here and look at me? Or y'all going to fight?
No! 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 No!